Good morning. You have been in suspension for 50 days. In compliance with state and federal regulations, all testing candidates in the Aperture Science Extended Relaxation Center must be revived periodically for a mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. You'll hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor. Good. This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. There is a frame painting on the wall. Please, go stand in front of it. This is art. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art. You should now feel mentally reinvigorated. If you suspect staring at art has not provided the required intellectual sustenance, reflect briefly on this classical music. Good. Now, please return to your bed.
Don't go that way. Welcome to Aperture. brilliant! You know, it just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they? At the end of the day, just brave. Anyway, pop a pearl on that wall behind me there, and we'll get going. Just listen. Let me lay something on you. It's pretty heavy. But they told me never, ever to disengage from my management rail, or I would die. But we're running out of options here, and...
Run up in space. Yeah, I guess.
I love space.
Oh, gotta be in space. Better buy a telescope. Wanna see me? Better buy a telescope. Gotta be in space.
Oh, whatever.
The moon is not actually made of cheese. It is made of rocks and yogurt. It is incorrectly noted that Thomas Edison invented the push-up in 1878. Nikola Tesla had patented the idea 3 years earlier under the name Tesla Size.
Okay, so can you get ready to catch me on the off chance I don't die the moment I pop off this thing?
Space team! We're gonna build a spaceship!
I'm seriously willing to take my chances here.
Nebulas!
Jupiter!
The Big Dipper! The Big Dipper.
You will never go into space!
Space! Space! Space! I love space.
Y'all heard that, right? He loves space! I mean, you should have said something!
We had no idea!
Cellular phones will not give you cancer, only hepatitis. 89% of magic tricks are not magic. They are technically sorcery. Whales are twice as intelligent and three times as delicious as humans. The roller court jester was invented accidentally when a vassal's epilepsy was mistaken for capering. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines a situation in which a cat must, for all intents and purposes, be considered both alive and dead. Schrodinger invented this paradox as a justification for killing cats!
Do you ever notice how nobody stops what they're doing to listen? It's because we don't care!
You did stop to listen to everything I had to say, and the fact core is always right.
Okay, I want you to say one useful thing. I dare you! I will give you $100 if you say anything that is remotely applicable to anything at all.
The adventure sphere is a blowhard and a coward. The fact sphere is a good person whose insights are relevant.
Shut up.
Hey, you can stand to lose a few pounds.
Hey! I have space! There is nothing in space! Okay, son?
That is why they call it
space!
Warning!
Hey!
Sphere corruption at 20%.
Hey!
Rats cannot grow up!
Hey! Hey! Okay, stop it! Stop it! Just, we get it, all right?
We all get it. Spain.
With you! In it!
We all get it.
Space! Space!
Okay, you know what? He's talked me into it. I'm gonna do it now. So can you get ready to catch me on three, okay? Ready? On three, okay? Okay, hello, okay. One, two, three!
Oh, no! Don't be a hero, pal.
It's high, isn't it? It's a long way to the floor, really.
Falling from a great height is the cause of death in 99% of humans. The other 1% die from raptor attacks.
Go to space!
Okay, you know what? Going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's just go on one this time, okay? Okay, ready? Okay, okay. One! Catch me!
Oh.
I'm not dead! Brilliant!
100% of dead people don't think they're dead!
Whoa. You are beautiful. I mean, she looks really good in that jumpsuit. Always time to compliment a pretty lady, fellas. Let's get back to work. Wilson?
Wheatley.
keep doing whatever it is you do.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, wait, no, 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 don't leave me here with them. Just, oh, hold on a second. Okay, initiate walk sequence. Okay, here, so if I go to, okay, that didn't work. Okay, just come over here. I'm gonna, okay, here we go. I'm falling apart here. Okay. Yeah, here I go. Right here. Okay, let's just, I can help you. No, really, we'll be a regular Bonnie and Clyde. Yeah, well, not specifically criminals so much, but you understand. We'll be like Wesley and Buttercup. No, 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 we'll be like Rose and the Doctor. Great, no, no, obviously not. We'll be like peanut butter and jelly. Shut up. We'll be more like peanut butter and bananas, or whatever you prefer. Bananas, me, kind of partial to bananas. So, you have a lot of chambers to pass through on your way up to the surface, so if you could just talk to me, we'll get you sorted out. Love. Why are the subjects always so difficult? Look at her, a prisoner of Aperture, incensed by every moment of her capture. I think you should start testing best you can. Well, you can start by saying apple for my scan. Apple. Heavens, like it's hard. This is what the human population thinks is reasonable communication.
Yeah, I think you picked a bad example, pal.
I see them down in chamber 5. Most of them are still alive, placing portals anywhere they like. Have you seen one pass a test?
Space, 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 space.
See, no one talk, yes or no, you said space. Talk to test subjects or worse, your space it says scores converse. I'd rather hear a choir singing flat. Oh, chickens cackling in a barn, just like this one.
There is a 1 in 6 chance that your child will be abducted by the Dutch.
The Dutch?
Tulips and wooden clogs were the cause of World War II.
I ask you, Joe, what sort of fact is that? These cores need rails to keep them in their place. Oh, no, 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 we get it. You just want to be in space. If it's not damaged, Dover must just try to use your head. You know this place is dangerous, and it will kill you dead. Don't you persist in playing. You work with me, love, and you'll pull through. Or you might end up pushing daisies, too.
I beg your pardon.
Oh, you can talk. I'm leaving. No, you must try to understand me. If you try hard, keep your head down, then that would be just dandy. One passing subject, I'm afraid, will never test. Oh, why can't the subjects learn to rest a little instead of getting cores like me in trouble? Yeah. Mostly, they're either testing in their bubble or even places where science completely disappears. At Black Mesa, they haven't used it in years.
Why can't the subjects learn their test initiative? They mess around with portals, that's how they try to live. In tests, every subject knows their gels from orange or blue.
Well, the subjects don't care what they do, as long as they make the biggest mess possible. Right?
So much mess, I'm a test. Portal, 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 test.
Some subjects shoot their portals with the speed of summer lightning. Well, the control group does it backwards, which is absolutely frightening.
But try to help with testing, you're regarded as a pest. Oh,
you say, partner.
No, don't cop it. It's a fist bump. No, okay. Just shake. Shake's good. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, up top! Turkey! Oh! Space turkey!
Space! Oh, I said space, didn't I?
Space!
Just keep going. No, we're good. Thanks, appreciate it.
Space!
Keep going.
Space!
Just a quiet walk.
Space!
Yeah, no, we're good. Thanks, appreciate it.
Just space! Space!
And goodbye forever! Okay. Probably ought to bring you up to speed on something here. In order to escape, we are going to have to go through her chamber. And she will probably kill us if she's awake. So if you want to call it quits, we can just sit here forever. That's an option. Option A, sit here, do nothing. Option B, go through there. And if she's alive, she'll almost certainly kill us. So if you have any reservations about this man whatsoever, now would be a tremendous time to voice them. Okay, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there! Please don't go in there! Don't go in there! No, she's off! She's off! She's off, man! Don't worry! She's off! It's all fine, don't worry. She's off. Woo! Hey! Did you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You'll never believe this, but a human. I wouldn't have believed it either, but apparently this human's escaped. Nobody's seen him since. And then there's a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened, and then there's us escaping now, so. That's pretty much the whole story, folks. You're up to speed. But do not touch anything. Do not touch anything. But do look around for a switch that says escape pod. But don't touch anything else. All right, do you know what? Just don't even look at anything else. Obviously, in order to find a skate pod, you have to look at everything else. But once you've looked at something and it doesn't say skate pod, look somewhere else. Look for the next thing, but just don't touch anything. Okay? You know what? Just don't even look at anything. Just because, obviously, in order to find a skate pod, you have to look at everything, but just, okay, you understand. Okay, tell you what, I'll turn the lights on, and that will be the only switch I, switch. Yeah. And let there be light. That's God. That's quoting God.
Whole aperture lab system reset commence.
Okay, what was that? What did I just touch?
Genetic life form and disk operating system reactivation commencing.
Ah! Okay, don't panic! Still panicking! It's fine!
Genetic life form and disk operating system reactivation commence.
Hey.
Genetic life form and disk operating system reactivation complete.
Memory. What?
Okay. I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster. I will say, though, that since you went through all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it, too.
No. No, no, she doesn't need to test. In fact, we were just leaving. Weren't we, love? Yeah, just...
You mute lunatic. It's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate test subjects like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a They were kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays, I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately